like to advise our customers that any individual who offers to pump gas, watch with them, or solicit the product is not employed by or associated with this facility. We discourage any contact with these individuals and ask that you report any problems. The uniformed personnel aside, thank you for shopping at ARCO AMPM and have a pleasant day. Welcome to ARCO AMPM Mini Market. We would like to advise our customers that any individual who offers to pump gas, wash windows, or solicit the product is not employed by or associated with this facility. We discourage any contact with these individuals and ask that you report any problems.
Thank you. It takes a holy life. It takes dedication. It takes dedication. It takes a death. And only God can allow it. And you couldn't do it if you're not the seed of God. And so the path to the great glory of Jesus forward unto his perfection, that is, which the prophet, the worm and thumb has penetrated. That here this great sea of blackness that I penetrated through these corridors, and I went through that last segment where I went through these dark serpentines. I passed through that corridor where they sat, where they are. And when you penetrate to the Most High God, you will believe you're mad. You will believe you've gone insane. But I tell you, if you follow the secret window and you die to the ego nature, you will penetrate this darkness. Oh yes, there's many a man or woman who's been put in the same asylum when this has happened to them. And they're sitting there today, people think they're insane, but they saw something that's real. And they see it when they're on drugs. The only thing is they see it not through the light of God. And the way I show you to see it through the light of God and the understanding of God. Because when you see the face of God, you will die. And there will be nothing left in you except the God-man, the God-woman, the heavenly man, the heavenly woman, the heavenly child. There'll be prayer on your lips day and night. There'll be a song of jubilee waiting for your king. There will be nothing you will be looking for in this world, excepting for your God. It is all a dream, and death. And so I went through that with you. I encountered hell and the great serpentines of the highest order. And I went through that when I showed you chart number 3. Thank you.
it was Coney Island. They called Coney Island the playground of the world. There was no place like it in the whole world like Coney Island when I was a youngster. No place in the world like it. It was so fabulous. Now it shrunk down to almost nothing, you see? And I still remember in my mind how things used to be. And, you know, I feel very bad. But people from all over the world came here. From all over the world. It was a playground, they call it the playground of the world over here. Anyways, when I was very small, I even got lost in Coney Island, but they found me on the beach. And we used to sleep on the beach here, sleep overnight. They don't do it anymore. Things changed, see. They don't sleep anymore on the beach.
Thank you. Thank you. Stick my finger in the the